Welcome to the Earth Observation Dashboard Hackathon. In this video, we'll talk about how to navigate the hackathon. From getting to know the challenges, forming or joining a team, connecting with the hackathon community through our chat rooms, submitting a project, understanding the judging and award process, and other resources you can leverage along the way. You can find all of this information and resources on our website, eo-hackathon.org. Let's get started. You can browse the 10 hackathon challenges by navigating to the Challenges tab. Here you will see the 6 challenge categories. Select a category to look at the challenges within that one category. Selecting a challenge will let you see additional details including background, objectives, and potential considerations. Additionally, check out the Resources tab, where you will find links to important resources like an introductory video recorded by a NASA, ESA, or JAXA expert, and Planet sign-up form to get access to additional data. Now let's talk about forming or joining a team. You must form or join a team to submit a project. Teams can range from 1 to 6 members. As a tip, we find that teams of 4 to 5 members with diverse skills work the best. One participant from each team will need to create the team. Other members of the team will be able to join it. Please note that this team will, by default, be tied to the region of the person who creates the team. However, participants from any region can join any team. Participants can view existing teams and request to join them from the individual challenge pages or any of the region pages. All new teams must be created from the individual challenge you want to be a part of. For that, navigate to the Challenges page. From here, select the challenge category you're looking to participate in, and then select your challenge. In the Challenge page, you can navigate to the Teams tab. From here, you can see the existing teams, or you can also start a team. You'll be prompted to fill out information to start your team. If you're looking for other team members, make sure to select "I am looking for other team members." You will also be able to search for people through the chat rooms. If you're looking to join an existing team, you can also see teams from this team tab, specifically under this challenge. Another place to look is under regions. You can select your region and view the teams under that region. Now let's talk about leveraging the chat to connect with other hackathon participants as well as moderators and subject matter experts. There's a couple ways to get here. One is to go to My Account, navigate to the Communications tab. Here you'll see different dashboard messages as well as the Launch Chat button. By selecting this, this will take you to the chat homepage. There's a few different chat channels that have been created. The Welcome channel is open to all participants. You can use this channel to extend greetings or ask general questions. The Announcements channel is also open to all participants. This will be controlled by the hackathon organizing team, where we will provide announcements, updates, and other information. There will be a dedicated chat channel for each region. You will be added to the region for which you are registered. In this case, I am registered for the North America region. Additional channels can be found through this directory button. The other channels include a Find a Team channel, where you can search for potential teammates, language channels, where you will be able to communicate with other participants in these languages, and challenge channels. Each challenge will have its own channel. The challenge channels will be open from June 25 at 9 a.m. through June 27 at 9 p.m., where subject matter experts from NASA, ESA, and JAXA will be online to answer your questions about the challenges. To join a channel, select the channel and click Join. That channel will now be added to your domain. Another way to navigate to the chat is through the Regions page. Select the region for which you are registered and select Launch Chat. This will open directly to the chat channel for that region. You can also chat on your phone. Download the Rocket.chat app in your App Store. When prompted, type chat.eo-hackathon.org in the field where it asks you to enter your workspace. From here, you can log in using your EO Dashboard Hackathon account credentials. Judging for the hackathon will take place in two stages throughout July and August of 2021. The first is global judging. All projects that meet the basic requirements will advance to global judging, where they will be reviewed by at least three NASA, ESA, or JAXA subject matter experts, otherwise known as global judges. These global judges will determine the top teams from each challenge. These top teams from each challenge, also known as global finalists, will then be reviewed by an executive committee from NASA, ESA, and JAXA, also known as executive judges. These executive judges will nominate teams for one of five awards. The Open Science Award, the Outreach Award, the Data Award, the Technology Award, and the Impact Award. Global judges and executive judges will evaluate the projects according to the following standards: impact, creativity, validity, relevance, and presentation. Project submission closes on June 29 at 11:59 p.m. in accordance with the local time of the person who created your team. To submit a project, go to My Account, navigate to your team. Here you'll see a Project tab, Team Board tab, and Team Members tab. In the Project tab, select Edit Project. Here you will be prompted to fill out information like project title, a high-level summary, and additional information. Before submitting, check out the project submission requirements to make sure you meet the requirements to be eligible for judging, as well as the terms and conditions. Once you review this, you can then submit your project. For additional tips on sharing files on your project page or formatting, you can also view the project submission requirements, which will open up to the project submission guide. All of this information and more can be found in our Resources tab. Here, you will find guides like the Data Resources Guide, Chat Guide, Team Formation Guide, Project Submission Guide, Judging and Awards Guide, and a Dashboard Technical Background and Integration Guide. Additionally, you can check out the Frequently Asked Questions for more information. Best of luck and happy hacking.